And so we continue. I once again skimmed the walkthrough during the break, and there's something else I want to try right about now. Let's see what this does. Also, I want to try this. The walkthrough said not to do this, and I don't believe them. Let's see what happens. Well, I guess I'm not gonna find out this turn. And what does that do? Nothing. Okay. So I guess that's why they didn't want us doing it. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, crap. Matt is close to death, isn't he? Yeah, there he goes. Alright. To think I almost didn't do this at all. Because there wasn't really any indication that you're supposed to do this. Oh, you guys. Thank you. Is it gonna help us? What'd it do? Oh. Oops. Alright. Let's bring Matt back. Lizzo, you can pray again. Because that seems pretty helpful. Eric? Oh, you don't have enough magic to heal anyone, do you? Alright, what's gonna happen this time? Oh. What did that do? This is what they said to do. Defend with everyone, and occasionally heal, and just make Lizzo pray. And pray and pray. We've had that prayer command for the entire game, but this is the only time. This is probably the first time I've actually used it. Oh. Oh. Thanks, guys. Yes. Now, I'm assuming that damage counts more than the damage we were previously doing to it. I think that's the deal here. But I could be wrong. I have no idea what's going on. That's what makes this the best walkthrough video ever. Oh, good. Lozo didn't solidify that time. It's the people we stole all the cookies from. Remember them? Apparently they've gotten over it. I still haven't, though. It's been, like, 70 videos, and I'm still thinking about it. I still feel guilty about it. Thank you, Tony, for being able to put all that aside and still pray for our safety. Alright, let's do a little more healing. Who's next? Someone from Eric's past? Hey, go me. All of his lady friends, perhaps? We learned much earlier that Eric is a bit of a ladies' man. Is that really what's happening? But wait, when are we gonna fight Fuzzy Pickles? Is that the final form? I've been waiting for it this entire game. The chance to finally defeat Mr. Fuzzy Pickles. It's gotta be coming soon. Who's left? The weirdest battle ever, by the way. Frank? Wow. Frank, as we all recall, the leader of the Sharks from Wunst in the very beginning of the game. We defeated him and his robot pretty handily. He had a knife. Tried to cut us. Didn't work. He's not really doing much damage to us. Oh, it's Mommy! And Sis. And Zach? There he is. Good call, Mommy. Oh. Yes! Wow, that's a lot of damage. Oh my god, what's happening? Oh my god, what is this?